Hey guys, and welcome back to Magic the Gathering. we're gonna head into some more ranked matches. I want to see if I can get bronze rank 1 by the end of this episode. Alright, so. Let's see. Who are we gonna fight? Oh, looks like bronze rank 2. Alright, this should be an evenish match. Okay, we got a lot of red and blues. Not a lot of land, but none of these really need that much land except for Hammer Dropper and Aurelia. So I'm gonna keep my hands. And yeah. We should be, if we get one more land, we should be able to play Skylight Legionnaire. And we can play Swiftblade Vindicator. Okay. That was your turn, I guess. Okay, Light of the Legion. That's pretty good. Let's throw another Plains card down there. Let's bring out. Let's throw out Swiftblade. Alright, so. He also has a red-white deck. Which means he probably got the coda from Twitch Prime as well, which means. Oh, nope, never mind. Huh. Just gonna throw Dragon Egg right there. Summon Boros Challenger. And then. Alright. I'm gonna attack. And the only way you could die would be if both of these guys attack this. Yep, alright. Well, that clears the field. And now you're up, and you can deal 2 damage to him as long as he doesn't summon anything. Which. He won't. Whoa. Damn it! Alright, well, now the field's completely clear. However, Dragon Egg! My favorite cards. Now, this guy can't attack us because otherwise I'll just throw Dragon Egg in front and get a 2/2 dragon creature. Target creature gains +2/+0, gains first strike until the end of the turn. Alright, doesn't matter. Wait a minute, why the hell would he do that? Oh, well, I guess he does have first strike, so there's that, but. I mean, it's not like I can really attack you, so. And again, no, I'll keep that handy, but. Sky Knight Legionnaire. And you don't have flying, so I can just deal 2 damage to you directly. Alright. Oh, come on, lightning. You gotta be kidding me. Alright. Throw a creature. Oh boy. Okay. So. Are you gonna attack? Alright. I'll block you. There we go. I take 2 damage and I get the dragon, and then I can summon this. I want to hold on to Swift Strike, and I guess I'll summon Aurelia again. Choose up to one target creature you control. So in turn, I could gain Trample if it's red and Vigilance if it's white. I'll just do it to myself and then attack. Because you gain. I think that's once per turn it said, or when summoned. At the beginning of. Yeah, okay. So that's good, because if I do that on myself, then I also have Mentor for the dragon. And Hammer Dropper. I'll do that on myself. Then all out attack. Mentor. And there we go. Okay. So he's taking damage now. And I'm pretty good at this point. Plus I have Vigilance. Choose blockers. So I'll block you. I'll block you. Why can I? You're fucking kidding me. Alright, sure. Then I'll block you. And actually, I'll block you instead. So, I should only take 1 damage here. Three damage to target creatures. Sure, I'll do that. Just to get this soldier out of the way and scry. Now I'll get another land card. In which case, 1, 2, 3, 4. 2 more land. That one and then another one. I'll be able to summon Light of the Legion. Wait. As long as I have another Plains card. Let's throw that there. Do that to yourself. Good game, I guess. I was about to wipe the floor with that guy's ass. Alright. Yay! Now we just need a couple more wins and we can get bronze rank 1. Okay, so really? I didn't get this? What if I... Alright, sure, whatever. Let's go. Alright. So, Alright. I'm gonna keep this hand because, yeah, it has Lathis, Hammer Dropper, Garrison Sergeant, and Legion War Boss, which are all really good cards, but I only have 2 land. I guess I'll keep it just because some of that. Some of that, then Fresh Face Recruit. Ooh, another planes card. I can do that. Legion War Boss. You can combat on your turn. Create a war card. Okay. So I'll do that. Then. Okay, so. I'm gonna have both of these attack. Should deal 3 damage. Then I'll have Legion War Boss here. He'll have Mentor, right? Okay. So theoretically, I could just Mentor the goblin and have 6 damage per turn as long as he doesn't throw anything down. Alright. We'll just block that. And, alright. Throw that on planes. And Aurelia. I'll give that to you because you have Mentor. Wait, don't you Mentor him? Wait, let's see if it happens. Yep. I'll just Mentor you. And there we go. So, 9 damage. So you'll take out my Legion War buff, but that really doesn't matter because now I have Aurelia. On my next turn, I can summon Hammer Dropper if I get another land. Garrison, then Lapis. Havoc Devils. Tramp. Huh. I'll summon Hammer Dropper because he's 5-2 with Mentor. I'll do that to myself. Give the ability all at attack. Then Mentor you. And can't really do anything now. He'll be able to block, like, yeah. Block. Oh. I have first strike. What a loser. Yeah, good game. Catalyst deals 5 damage to target player. Planeswalker, throw down the mountain card. Garrison Sergeant. I don't have double strike, which means I don't have a gate, so it's not to its full potential, but I mean, throw it down anyway. Just a block if he decides to do something. Do that. I'll attack. Mentor you, and then you can mentor you. Yeah. Alright, well, there we go. So I leveled up again. That's 2 more. I just need 1 more win, and I should be able to get Bronze Tier 1. Got a Mastery Orb. I don't have a green or black deck, so I don't really need it right now. If I ever try one out, I'll use it. Alright. 1 more ranked match, and hopefully I'll win for you. Another rank 2. Alright. Ooh, this is good. We have some really strong cards, some decent cards, and then a couple land to start. This is good. Do I go first? Good. Mountain. Another red deck. Red black deck. That's interesting. Huh. Can't really do anything, so. Ta-da. It can go. What is she planning? Move the center. 2 damage dealt to me, but that's okay because Shudder's Pyro Phoenix. 1 damage to you, 1 damage to you. Submit. Yeah, now I'll take 1 damage from you, but I'd rather you not die because then you can summon the zombie token. Oh god, 3. Shit. Can't do anything. Never really liked Legion Guild Mage, so... Oh, but actually I should keep her because she does have... I don't really like Luminous Bonds. Oh god. This isn't looking good for me. So I take 5 damage, now I'll be down to 12. By the end of this turn, I'll be down to 12, yeah, because she'll be doing an all-out attack. Yes, planes! Now I have access to everything, including take vengeance. I know I probably should have summoned a card, but I really want to get Rekindling Phoenix out of the way first. Because that just makes things a whole lot easier. There you go. But you're now... Wait, you don't have summoning dizziness? You don't have summoning dizziness. You can just attack right off the bat. That's stupid. Looks like I'm not gonna win this time. Oh well. What should I do next? Yeah, Light of the Legion. Legion War Boss. Oh, really? You're gonna be like that, huh? Well, unfortunately, I have to attack you. I would have liked it better if I could defend with you, but well, I guess that's it. Good game. There's nothing I can do. I can't block. Well, that's a tad disappointing, but you know what? That just gives us something to look forward to. In the next episode, we'll be able to get bronze rank 1. But until then, I'll see you guys in the next episode. Bye-bye.